talking about chords, I've had a lot of people request me talk about how I approach using chords in soloing and in playing. Balance, sound balance is so important. If I play this, I need you to hear that note as the melody. So these notes have to support that note. I can't just do that. I gotta go. Hear how that came out now? Always want to be able to get back to lines and not have like it feel like you took your foot off the gas pedal, you know. To me, a block chord is just moving blocks around. That's the terminology I'm using here. So, you know. Conception for block chord or big chord melody playing is what I call big band, like shout chorus kind of stuff. And of course, a great thing with this is also the use of dynamics and balance in a surprising way. I can be super big, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Voice leading, and good lines depend on great harmony.